nothing prepares you for deep space. The vastness of it all. Some say it makes them feel small, insignificant. I can't say I share that feeling. I helped make this ship. The Persistence. She feels like mine. All that power. How could anyone feel insignificant next to that possibility? I have one hope to save her. To save myself. I have to make a person. Shape flesh from their genetic pattern. Link it to a digital copy of their mind. If anyone is going to escape the Persistence alive, it is going to depend on this person I am bringing back to life. It's going to depend on you. On you never giving up. Together, we have to keep going. It's time to go.
Did something happen? This body feels like it was just printed.
Oh, Zimri, you don't know how good it is to hear from you. Your new muscles are going to be stiff, so make sure you look around. Move your head about, please. Now open the blush at this. I need to show you something. Suit to cross this barrier.
Why is the storeroom barricaded?
One step at a time. I'm unlocking the storeroom. Brace yourself. Next to the clone printer. I'm powering up the portal now.
What the hell is going on, Serena?
When we misjumped, it fried a lot of key systems. The clone printer here still works, but the auxiliary... well, it's printing bodies, but they aren't human. I need you to destroy this. No one else can help us now. You need to creep up carefully from behind. Crouch if you have to. If you can inject a dart from your harvester at the back of the neck, you can extract some high-quality stem cells from its spinal cord.
Understood.
Fight them all, you know.
Okay, what's the priority?
Iris is on this deck. You could head over to her and get the jump vectors calculated.
Understood.
Just watch yourself, please. Those things are out there. They are out for your blood. Any Erebus tokens you find to unlock and upgrade weapons at these fabricators.
Thank you.
detecting some wicked power spikes near where you are.
What should I look for?
Any powered system could blow up under the wrong conditions. Even the air. Just beyond this barrier. If we can get her working, she can calculate the jump vectors for us. You'll have to go through the access tunnels to get any further.
That sounds safe.
Also, there's dark matter suppressors around Iris's core systems. So no porting, I'm afraid.
Thank you.
data.
They got your host body, that's all. I printed you another. This is our one safe place. But I'm sorry. You have to go out again. I'm counting on you, Zimri. I know you can do this. Here, you can use the stem cells you've harvested to enhance your clones. You found into something useful with this fabricator. You'll need the fab chips to execute the procedure, but otherwise it's pretty straightforward. To deck one.
The layout's changed.
The macrostructure configurator has been on the fritz ever since the spark gap. Don't know if it's a malfunction or an effect of the black hole, but it keeps shuffling the deck modules.
Slow movement near you. Could be lizards.
What's the problem?